Hey, how's it going? It's my 180 gallon tank. It's these South American cichlids and clown loaches and a few blackos. Some peace lily on top, some pothos. Nice flag tail. Group Illinois angel. Platinum angel. 22 clown loaches. From 3 inches to about the big girl right there is 9 inches. The L190 Royal Pipo. King Tiger Pipo. Never leaves his cave. They're a little hungry right now. Today's their fasting day though. Few more plecos hiding, of course. Tank is filtered by a 50 gallon sump, about 10 gallons of K1 coldness, some chemi pure cylinders and balls, coarse sponge, polyfill, and plastic pot scrubbies. With a 400 watt high door heater. Zebra loach. Alright guys, thank you for watching.